It's that time of year when the world falls in love every summer.